Trotsky, chairperson of the East London Businesswomen Association. The Businesswomen Association is a platform of inspiration and empowerment of our women here in East London and surrounding areas. Each year, we acknowledge and recognize women that made an outstanding impact in our local economy as well as our society. This year, we'll be hosting our Regional Business Woman of the Year Award on the 28th of July. We choose women in various categories. One is the entrepreneurship category, the emerging entrepreneur. We also look at social entrepreneur and the corporate, one professional category, as well as the women in government. So the process starts where women are invited to nominate those whom they think are worthy to be acknowledged because of the contribution that they make to the economy and the communities. This year, we started our process well in March already, and women had to submit their portfolios. They had to go through a pre-screening session and then go through a final judging session. The judging panel comprised of external judges, and they set the criteria of selecting this person whom they think is worthy to be recognized. So this year we have 18 finalists, and from the chairperson as well as the committee of the BWA, we want to wish them well, we want to congratulate them. Just being nominated as a finalist is already an achievement, and we know that the 28th of July will be a milestone for them. So we invite everybody, members as well as non-members, the families, to come and support our finalists on the 28th. Everybody is so excited, and we know it's going to be an awesome evening. If you are interested and willing to come and support, the tickets are already available. You can contact Sibongile at 043-721-3363 or just email her. So this evening is a very important date in our calendar, and we're looking forward to having the whole of East London there to come and support our women.